Mrs. Adler.
You okay?
Peach?
You sure?
No, I ain't sure.
You still working?
Is anybody still working? The whole goddamn place full of people bickering, fighting, and lying. It makes me real sad.
I know. I need someone to ride with me.
Do what?
Finish off them O'Driscolls. I hear the last of them is holed up at Hanging Dog Ranch.
I don't have it in me no more. I saw Colm swing. I just don't care.
I was a married woman. You know what they did to me. And to my husband? Look, you're the only one of these fools that I trust. I've got to do this.
I'll tell you what. I'll do it. But there's something you could help me with. Abigail? Jack? John? Make sure they make it. I mean, this whole thing is pretty much done. But when the time comes...
Or how do you mean?
When the time comes, you help them.
What do you mean?
I mean... help them escape when I... You know, you and me, we're more ghosts than people. But them, they could...
I know. Of course I will. Thank you, Arthur. You want to ride with me now or meet me up at Hanging Dog Ranch when you can?
I'll meet you up there.
All right. In the meantime... I'm gonna go see what I can find out.
I apologize in advance for this stew. It needs better meat. Good job, Mr. Morgan.
Hey, Arthur.
Javier.
You're a wrong man. Hi, Javier.
A wrong man.
Hey.
There's something not right with you.
Are you talking to me, old man? Mind your manners.
I've minded them long enough.
None of our problems is my fault. None at all. So you watch your damn tongue.
You okay?
What's with him?
Everyone's on edge right now.
What, Micah?
Screw you, Morgan.
You might have Dutch food, but not me.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Well, don't be so sure your plan's gonna work out.
Whatever you say.
Holding up.
think so.
But it's the only thing that makes sense.
Well, that don't make much sense either.
You think you're so clever, don't you?
What, you think you're better than me?
But I see exactly what you're doing.
Why do you let yourself get so head up?
Shut up. I don't want to hear it.
You need to back off.
You're a snake.
You're rattling the wrong cage.
What happened to you? Arthur, why did you have to go and change on me?
What are you talking about?
I never lied to you. I told you the truth. I gave you all I had. All of you!
I don't like this place one bit.
You got any business at the mine?
Now I'm looking for an Arthur Londonderry. I was told he works here.
Londonderry? Oh, you'll want to speak to the foreman. He's down in the pit.
Arthur Londonderry. Is he here?
I'm sorry, feller, but you're too late. Arthur's dead.
The man's dead. What's wrong with you?
Oh, boy. You can't exactly beat it out of him now, can you? You might get something off his widow just across from Butcher's Creek, but I'd hurry. You ain't gonna be the only one a-knocking.
You ought to be ashamed of yourself.
Hey, I ain't the godforsaken moneylender.
On your way now.
I know I'm a handsome man, but you didn't have to follow us all day.
Mrs. Londonderry.
Arthur's dead.
I know. I'm sorry for it. It's just... we lent Arthur some money, you see, and...
So it was you. You son of a bitch. What do you want now? You want my boy's shoes? You want the food out of our bellies, what little there is? You want me to lie down for you?
No.
Arthur gave everything to pay your bills.
everything. And now there's some fellas coming to take the house. There ain't nothing left, mister.
I just wanted to say the debt's canceled and to take this. It won't bring your husband back, I know. You need money and I don't.
Well, you're a good man. I just wish you'd done it before he worked himself into the grave. But you know, maybe you and your friend that lent him the money could do things differently. Like, not threaten a man. Excuse me.
I'm sorry, ma'am. I really am.
How did you get on, Mr. Morgan?
Just dandy. Hmm. Just get up.
What?
Get up!
What is wrong?
Nothing's wrong. Nothing at all.
What are you doing?
Something I should have done a long time ago. Get your bag. Is this it?
I don't understand.
I ain't gonna kill you, though I probably should. You disgust me. And you shame us. If we could be shamed any more than we already are, that should do. Go!
I don't understand you. What are you doing?
Go and get a job!
You know, they say the sick delude themselves. I was your friend.
You and me, we ain't decent. But those folk, they was. Now here. Take that. Take that and get lost.
I'm
leaving.